spot. If you already got some fun, let me hear you make some noise.
Disney Fantasy! I said, hello, Disney Fantasy! My name is Corey, I'm one of your entertainment boost tag, or as I like to say, your Disney Fantasy host.
Seriously? Hey everyone, I'm Jesse, and I've got a question for you. Who here is on their very first Disney cruise?
Oh my god, who has sailed with us before?
Well, if this is your first cruise or your 50th, you can expect
great shopping, amazing adventure, and fabulous food.
Right. Well, it's time to take your vacation and have my gear with all your Disney friends.
Oh, Tinkerbell, let's stretch on that pixie magic. Come on, go sail away! Some of your favorite Disney friends. There's a little lady with a great itinerary, Minnie Mouse!
And here's a couple of crazy guys who are out to have some fun! Chip and Dale!
Now here's a gal with a real flair for fashion, Daisy Dog!
Why did you always forget about me?
They can never forget about you, Donald!
Whoa! Don't forget about us either!
It's Goofy and Pluto!
What's up, dogs? Oh, and last, but certainly not least,
Mickey Mouse!
Get ready, because it's time to have even more fun!
That's right! You're talking to all you kids out there, big and small! Make some noise if you're ready to have some fun!
Now, that's impressive!
Then let's kick it and show them how it's done!
Okay, then! Here we go!
Come on down and gather round.
my itinerary, and my group has found the sea watch fun inside. I can really define exotic places filled with adventure and romance.
Aww.
Old Tinkerbell, let's spread some pixie dust all over the island.
You heard, Minnie. It's time to make your Disney dreams come true, island style.
We're on a dream cruise. We're all together.
That's right.
Under bright and sunny weather. Splashing in the sun, our adventure just begun. There's so much more in store, waiting on the shore.
Like shopping lining.
Oh,
Oh my!
Now that is what I call rocking the boat!
I think you mean ship.
Right. Well, as you can see, the fun's just begun!
The time is now! Let your Disney fantasy begin!
You've all been waiting for. Let's set up the ship's horns! Everybody back down with us!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Everybody, thanks for joining me on the Sail Away Party on the Disney Fantasy. We'll take a little tour on the upper cruise deck here. Okay, everybody, welcome aboard the Disney Fantasy and the Sail Away Party. The ship is in motion, and the cruise has started. Going from Port Canaveral to Mexico right now. We'll be at sea tomorrow. So I'm glad that you could join me. We'll take a little quick tour around the upper deck here. So you can see what it looks like on the Disney Fantasy. This is my second cruise. First one was on the Disney Dream. Sister ship, very similar. It's nice to see the cruise terminal there on the way out. Kathy said, keep the videos coming. I will see what I can do. I will have internet on the ship, but it's pretty expensive, so probably won't be able to do live videos while at sea, but I may be able to do some once we're in port. Kevin was here 2 weeks ago, said best cruise, hope you had a good time. So a lot of people out here, we just finished the mandatory muster drill, practice on what happens if there's an emergency on the ship where everybody would get together to abandon ship. Not something you want to think about, but good to be prepared for. Now, a lot of folks are up here on the top deck for the sail away party to watch the real world fade into the distance. Alana said, don't use the ship's Wi-Fi. Yeah, that's an expensive proposition. Right now, I'm still connected to the land, even though we are at sea. Won't be too much longer before that won't work. So enjoy it for a few minutes while I've got it. Kathy says, loves the water tub. Sorry for all the wind noise here. You can see another cruise ship over in the distance at Port Canaveral. Aqueduct right above us, which is a lot of fun. No plans to do a broadcast from the aqueduct. That would be bad news. Alright, so where we are right now is deck 11, which is where the pool is, where the tunnel vision, the super duper big TV is. And there is a little bit of a deck 13 up here where there are some sports spots. You get a chance to do some mini golf, throw some basketballs, take a quick look. It's a pretty windy day here in Port Canaveral. It's starting to move now. Sorry for all the wind. I think we're looking at the SpaceX landing. I don't know what you call it, barge. I believe that's what that is. So we are very close to Cape Canaveral. This ship was parked, and actually way out in the distance you can see the vehicle assembly building where they put together the rockets and shuttles. A lot of history in this section of Florida. Great spot for some putt-putt golf. Looks like fun. And Goofy sports simulators here. And sorry for all of the wind noise here. Got a little bit of a breeze block now. People are having fun already. Okay, a little bit quieter over here. The wind is blocked now. Lucy said, beautiful view. It is really pretty right here. Port Canaveral is really expanding recently. A lot of cruise ships dock here, including the Disney Dream and Disney Fantasy. Anna says, gorgeous night for sail away. It really is a pretty night here today. It was a little cloudy earlier, but the temperature's very nice. Brian says, enjoy the stars tonight. Thank you very much. I think you're going to have really beautiful views here. Another cruise ship up here. With a lot of people on board. You can see their decks are full. Chris says, have a great time. Thank you, Chris. I sure hope to. All right, sail away party still going strong. I don't have too many takers right now on the Aqualab. But all kinds of water coming down, but it does look like fun. Dana says, I have a wonderful cruise. Thank you very much. Ryan says, suggest first seating. Yeah, I got a last-minute booking on this one, and I think maybe a last-minute deal. So I'm at the second seating for dinner, which is not my preference, but hey, any meal on the Disney cruise, I'll take it. Carla asks, just leaving? Yep, just starting a 7-day cruise on the Disney Fantasy. Heading out of Port Canaveral right now. Just hit sail away, and we are on our way to Mexico. Juana says, second seating. Brian said, could change it. Yeah, when I checked last time, it wasn't possible, but now that I'm on board, I may check that out and see. Robin asks, which restaurant tonight? Artist Point is the plan, or something like that. Not Artist Point, that's the one at Wilderness Lodge, but you know what the one I mean. Carla says, have a great time. Thank you very much. All right, everybody. Thanks for joining me on board the Disney Fantasy live for sail away. I hope to provide some additional videos somewhere along the way. Probably not while at sea, because that would be kind of crazy and expensive and probably wouldn't work technically. Animator's palette, Lana. Thank you. Animator's palette. Jackie said, thanks for sharing the adventures. You're welcome. Thank you for being here. Carol says, looked like fun. All right, thanks again. I appreciate you joining me. Thanks, as always, for the comments. It's a lot of fun to discuss with you what's going on. Thanks, too, for the shares and the likes. Great way to get the word out. I hope you're having a great weekend. You have a great Saturday night. Thanks again for joining. Until next time, God bless everyone. Oh, my God.
Let's go!